A new software, namely SPIX, has been developed and allowed to follow the degradation of contaminants of emerging concern, as well as the formation and kinetics of photodegradation products in actual waters, such as surface waters and wastewater. The software was trained to be more and more selective. Instead of separating the substances, it compares the whole compound and observes how it changes over time, monitoring inbound and outbound compounds.